Hello guys, this is Shortcut to Pass MU and we are putting the video on mechatronics, the basic circuit diagram. First we should know the types of wall. First is 2x2 way directional control wall. The diagram is like this. This two means the two boxes, and this two means this one and two. Second is 3x2. The diagram is like this. This is 1, 2, and 3. Third, 4x2. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Fourth one, 5x2. This is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Fifth one, it's 5x3. 3 means there are 3 boxes. This is okay. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and one more, that is 4x3 wall. 3 means 3 boxes. This is your first box. Okay. Okay, these walls, you have to bihard these walls, because of that only we can solve the pneumatic circuits. And we are starting up the circuit. There are three types of sums basically: electro-pneumatic, electro-hydraulic and pneumatic circuits. First we are starting the electro-pneumatic circuits with the basic concept. Question is, draw the electro pneumatic diagram A plus B plus A minus B minus by 4x2 DC V, means direction control valve with displacement diagram by using double acting cylinder. Okay, this is your question. Okay, double acting cylinder means you have to draw first the symbol of double acting cylinder. Okay, this is for A and for B. Okay, this is your A minus, this is your A plus, B minus and B plus. Okay, then they have tell us 4 by 2 wall, then you have to draw the wall 4 by 2 on both the sides. Okay, then you have to draw the solenoid symbol for all the two walls. The symbol of solenoid is like this. Okay, and the connections, the main part is the connections. While connecting, this is your compressed air and this is your exhaust. Okay, for both the cylinders, this is compressed air which is connected to this, means the piston will go right to left, and then from an exhaust, while pushing back, it will exhaust, which is connected to this point. Okay, same here. Okay, then the main part, this A, this term A, it is your M1, this B plus is M2, A plus A minus is M3, and B minus is M4. Okay, then means कौन सा भी सम आया तो आपको सिर्फ सिलेंडर सेम निकालने का है, means जो डबल एक्टिंग सिलेंडर दिया तो डबल एक्टिंग सिलेंडर निकालने का है, और सिंगल एक्टिंग सिलेंडर दिया रहेगा तो सिंगल का डायग्राम निकालने का है, और जो वॉल बताया वो वॉल का आपको डायग्राम निकाल के उसको सिर्फ सोलेनोइड अटैच करने का है, और कंप्रेसर और एग्जॉस्ट का जो सिंबल है वो देने का है. दिस इज द मेन कनेक्शन फॉर ऑल द डायग्राम्स. देन द मेन सर्किट डायग्राम इज, यू हैव टू ड्रॉ टू लाइंस. द फर्स्ट लाइन इज प्लस 24 वोल्ट प्लस 0 वोल्ट. Then starting with the circuit, your first key and a first box it is this is your main key, main switch, this is your K1 and this is also your K1. For all the diagrams of electro-pneumatic circuit, the first K1 is same. Okay, then we are starting the further circuit, that is the input part. That is the input part, means we have to start, okay, for the input part we have to start from this b minus. Okay, this is your first term, b minus, the last term is your first term, means we have to draw this k1 plug with a box, big box. The symbol is like this. And which is connected. This is your K2. Okay. This is your B minus. Then B minus. Then you have to start from start. A plus. A plus means this is your K1. The same box, we have to repeat this, and this is your K3, this is your A plus. Then we have to draw the B plus, this is your K4. B plus, then A minus, this is your K5, this is your K1 connected. All the symbol is same for all the big boxes, and this is your out input of the circuit. Okay, then output, it should be continued. Okay, I'm drawing here. For input, means A plus B plus A minus B minus, this is your sum. Okay, the main thing, you have to start with, means for output you have to start from the start point. Okay, that is A plus, that is A plus. Okay, first you have to draw the key, and you have to draw the solenoid diagram for the output. This is your symbol for the solenoid. Okay, this is your M1, M1, M2, M3, M4. Okay, then for M1 we have to take the key of the back, means aap A plus ka nikal rahe to आपका जो भी उसका पीछे का टर्म है उसका की यूज करने का, मीन्स इसका बैक टर्म इज माइनस बी, तो माइनस बी द की इज के टू. ओके, देन ड्रॉइंग द अनदर सोलेनोइड, दिस इज योर एम टू, एम टू इज योर बी प्लस. ओके, बट की इज मुझे उसका की बैक साइड का लेने का, तो ए प्लस का की उसको यूज होएगा, तो ए प्लस इज कनेक्टेड बाय के थ्री, के ऑफ के थ्री. ओके, देन ए माइनस सोलेनोइड विच इज कनेक्टेड बाय द की ऑफ बी प्लस, that is K4. Then B minus solenoid which is connected to A minus key, this is your A minus, that is K5. Okay, your circuit diagram is over. Then you have to draw the displacement diagram. Okay, कि द क्वेश्चन इज ए प्लस बी प्लस ए माइनस एंड बी माइनस. ओके द डिस्प्लेसमेंट डायग्राम इज लाइक दिस. दिस इज योर जीरो फ्रॉम स्टार्टिंग. दिस इज फॉर ए एंड दिस इज फॉर बी. ओके ए प्लस मीन्स ए प्लस मीन्स इट इज गोइंग अपवर्ड प्लस बट एट दैट टाइम द बी इज कॉन्स्टेंट. ओके बी प्लस मीन्स बी इज गोइंग अप बट ए इज कॉन्स्टेंट. ए माइनस ए इज कमिंग डाउन बट एट दैट टाइम बी इज कॉन्स्टेंट. बी इज कमिंग डाउन बिकॉज बी इज माइनस बट ए इज कॉन्स्टेंट एट दैट टाइम. दिस इज योर डिस्प्लेसमेंट डायग्राम. ओके दिस इज योर क्वेश्चन इज कमिंग इन योर एग्जाम विथ डिफिकल्ट सम्स यूजिंग डीले एंड ऑल. वी आर पुटिंग द नेक्स्ट वीडियो ऑन द डीले सम्स. यू विल गेट इजिली एंड ओनली फॉर द डीले यू हैव टू पुट द वन सिंबल ओनली इज एडेड एंड इट इज वेरी इजी. ओके थैंक यू गाइज एंड शेयर दिस वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल. थैंक यू.